is a 1975 Gibson MK53. Action's good on it. All the way up the neck, actually. So he goes. Thank you. extra lights. I think the high E is at 10. So, probably should have put 11s on it.